Listen to you purring up a storm, Buffy. You weren't feeling so good last night when we brought you to the emergency hospital, but this evening you seem to be doing better. No more vomiting. Eating your gastro food. Purring up a storm for your foster mom, Julie. The light from that camera is bright in my eyes, you know. She's got a left ear tip, signifying that she was a feral cat when she was spayed by the SPCA. They deemed her not adoptable, and that she was destined for a burn, but we saw that she had potential. And while she's timid of new people and loud sounds make her startle easily, she's a perfectly lovely cat who will make a good pet for somebody with a bit of patience. She'd make an excellent companion to another cat. Maybe we'll get her home with her sister, Elvira. Do you as a 2-for-1 package. So if anyone's interested in adoption, call Sonia at 469-MEOW to inquire about adoption from Healing Animal Scares. Buffy's a nice little girl. All right, honey.
Here, make some bread.